From the KCHS studio at Capital High School,
this is KCHS TV,
where excellence happens.
Welcome back, Eagles, and good Thursday morning. I'm Bryson King.
And I'm Ian Scanlon. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we have the latest information on upcoming events and much more.
KCHS TV starts now. Seniors, the Capital Yearbook team wants to hear from you. It's time to submit your senior quote for publication. Watch for links to your Google form in your government classes, or QR codes will be posted around the school for easy access. Make your mark and send in your most thoughtful quotes and answers. The deadline to submit is Friday, March 11th. Questions? See Ms. Palmer in room 202.
Open enrollment students, if you are planning to attend Capital High School next school year and live outside our boundaries, then you must complete an open form enrollment continuation form and have it signed by your parents or guardians for the 2022-2023 school year. The form can be picked up at the counseling office, or you can print one out at the Boise School District website at www.boiseschools.org under the Parents and Patrons tab. In order to keep you a part of our Capital family, we need to have all of your proper paperwork and in file. So don't delay. Please turn your form in the counseling office or Ms. Wems as soon as possible. And now, here's some information from our Key Club about the upcoming blood drive.
In order to help, Key Club is hosting a blood drive right here on March 8th in our Ox Gym. If you're interested in donating...
Eddie the Eagle getting his blood drawn? Oh my gosh, is that Eddie the Eagle getting his blood drawn?
I think it is.
What do I have to do to be like Eddie?
Well, we're having an all-school blood drive on March 8th.
Oh my gosh, where do I sign up?
In Dr. Twist's room, room 249.
If you're 16 or older, you're welcome to donate. Just make sure that if you are 16, you get a signed permission slip from your parents.
But is there anything I have to do before getting my blood drawn?
Just make sure to stay hydrated and make sure to eat a healthy breakfast.
But is getting your blood drawn painful?
No, just look how good Eddie's doing.
Hey Capital, did you know that the U.S. is experiencing its worst blood shortage in over a decade? Last month, Red Cross determined that there was actually a blood crisis. In order to help, Key Club is hosting a blood drive right here on March 8th in our Ox Gym. If you're interested in donating, sign up with Dr. Twist in room 249 anytime prior to March 8th. You can choose which class period you want to miss and will be offered free snacks afterwards. For any teacher that wants to donate but can't miss class or can't afford to donate themselves, donate your prep period to another teacher so that they can help. Thank you for all you've done in this trying time.
Today in history, in 1887, Anne Sullivan begins teaching as young Helen Keller.
Quote of the day, to me, anyone with an Australian accent wielding a tennis racket is cool. Adrian Smith.
Stay safe, stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss out on an update. Have an awesome day, Capital. See you next time.